This year's ASCO highlights themes of global medicine, highlighted by Sandy Swain's specific theme of building bridges. And I think there are a number of abstracts that highlight the importance of the global community in tackling the problem of cancer. For me, two of the most exciting abstracts are being presented as bookends on the plenary session. And let me be clear, all the abstracts are important. It's like asking, what are your favorite children? But that said, these two thematically highlight something really important. The first is the trial that looks at the role of screening for cervix cancer in India. Now, I know for many of our medical oncology colleagues in the United States, this may strike you as an odd choice for ASCO. But what they did is they looked at the community standard in that part of India, which is underserved medically, and in the setting where there's no standard screening test for cervix cancer, they proved that a low-cost, simple tool would actually allow them to detect cancer of the cervix and to reduce mortality from it. The other end of the spectrum is the ATOM trial, which is really nice corroboration of the earlier ATLAS report from San Antonio. Here, an inexpensive, widely available drug, tamoxifen, can be given for 10 years instead of 5 with favorable results. This means a lot in parts of the world where drug costs are limiting and resources are constrained. We can save lives with a broadly available, inexpensive drug.